Hello students, in this question, the current in segment 1